welcome to ITC Tech Share. I'm Tom Grissom. Today, I would like to show you how to do a stop motion video using nothing but PowerPoint in under 2 minutes. So to begin with, I've already got some pictures from a digital camera from a previous project. I want to go up to my Insert tab and say Insert, Photo Album, New Photo Album. Navigate to the file folder, and mine is on my desktop. It's called Lego Stop Motion. Select all the pictures, insert them, and go ahead and click the Create button. This will insert 24 still pictures from a Lego project, a Lego Stop Motion project that we did earlier. I don't want my title slide, so I'm going to select slide one and delete it. Now, I only have 24 slides, so I'm going to copy all these slides and then paste in two or three times, so it gives me, if I scroll down, I just added 96, so I have 96 slides, and you'll see why I did that in just a moment. Let's go back to slide number one. Let's go to our Transitions tab. We want to have this instead of on mouse click advance. We want to automatically advance after 0.1 seconds, 1/10 of a second, and the same thing for the duration. We want to apply that to all 96 slides, and then while I am on my first slide, I want to come back and let's insert some music. So I'm going to say Insert, Audio, Audio from my PC, and I happen to have a Tom Mix 1 Rock here, and I want that to play in the background, and I'm finished. If I press F5, it will go ahead and play, so let me do that. Okay, so there you have it, a stop motion video in under 2 minutes. Until next time, this is Tom Grissom. Keep on learning.